was free. Never mind. Is there any around here? No. No. For that.
Protection
for you. I've got a shield shard, so I should be okay for a bit longer. Oh, it's one here. Which do I get though? We need 20 more. Which that's more than enough. Best thing for me to do right now judging by how little amount of money I have and how much is going to take to repair each one of these slots and these four. Best thing to do is to leave the series here, carry on playing with it, mine a load of sort of stuff, basically a load of grinding, and sell it, go back out, just do the grind, get as much money as possible. Oh, crikey, who are you? Not do anything else, not do any more exploring, just mine. And then restart. Okay. Not restart, but continue the series once I've got enough resources. There shouldn't be any gap in the reading the uploads anyway. So something tells me this ship isn't gonna last 5 seconds in a fight. I don't know, 103. I've got fire signax. In fire rate is only +1%, it's not really worth it. That is though. Definitely, that is worth it. God, that's what I will do. So I'm going to turn back to the don't think they need any more iridium though. Don't think they need any more iridium at all. That's all these upgrades need to. No. Because of course the other alternative is to set up a base on a planet and just mine. So I might do that. Might be worth it. Advanced life form detected. Why it does that? Hello. Oh. friend. Epoxide friend. Don't think I've got any oxide. Do I have any oxide? Special me. Yes, we taste sour. My senses are being punished. I don't know what you want, do I? Psychic. Interact weapon terminal, J24C. Look at that. 2.2 million. That's only 410,000. Yeah. Oh, never mind. Shame that. Quite good. No, I don't need all this iridium then. Although actually, just a second, I do need iridium for... I need 50 iridium for each warp cell. And suspension, please, only 50 carbon, so I can start making that. As possible, but do a fair bit so I can lock all these slots, and that's going to be extremely boring. Grind. You don't get that much fire. Does that 500 iridium, I could make 10 warp cells. So I could sell 185 and sell for a fair bit. So that's what we'll do.
received.
Well, get Grilly from what I can gather is from locking portals. Platinum, iridium, 165. You can't just click in somewhere into a number. In that stack. So I need to sell another 20. Well, I'm looking at the wrong thing. Just probably looking at the wrong resource. Training is as pleasant as it is intoxicating. There is pride in their eyes. That was a result of the flowery gas that has engulfed us both and the entire facility. Tell me plutonium, are you joking? Come on. What do I get? Gives me a package in return, but nothing here. Cells. Careful. your mind. What is it, a disguise that he's got on or something? He's wearing a disguise, is it? Bloody no, I mean, oh god. Yeah. Oh dear, mate. Building. This is that's our bridge. Trading post. Don't need a trading post. If the waypoint didn't keep disappearing on me, then it would work a bit better. No, not that. So is it, when it says out of range? I think this needs fixing. Building. Into the room. Oh, not another one. In peace and shoot to kill. No, well, not yet. Reinforce boundaries. Crikey, they're everywhere. There's a gun depot. All systems have stalled. Warning lights blink on and off. Faults that usually stun common elements. Mind on the planet have run low. You are joking. How am I supposed to know neodymium or carbon? Deactivated the sentinel force, so I could go back out and get the right. It's only, I forgot what I need now, 100 carbon. Very close. Close again. Six. Sod it. Empty carbon. Shut up. have enough now. Oh, go away, I'm not interested. Oh, 172. You are joking. Oh. That was a fail. I think the easiest way to explore a planet is to, and to also get all the resources and upgrades you need for your ship, is to build the base, then the exocraft, then just drive around the planet, grabbing whatever you need, and then upgrading your ship, even getting a bigger ship, and then carry on with your journey. But that's boring.
Technology recharge.
That is boring. Right. So I think I'm going to have to do some mining if I wanted to try to avoid that. There's no way I can make enough money just trading sort of gifts and what have you. That sort of commodity. I need to resource mine. Okay, shouldn't take me too long, so. Find an abandoned base, abandoned building, and build a base. Jump to the next system on the way to the Atlas interface. And then build a base. It'll only be a small base, but I will build a base and see if I can get the exocraft going. See if I can get that working. See the most necromax scan. Should be oxygen.
Yes.
need the power canister. Don't need the shielding shard. Don't really need the carbon either. I'll keep the iridium. Seems to be the only way that you can actually get anywhere still. Because I do need to unlock all these slots. 116,000, and then the next one will cost about 200,000. And these will cost 210. And they'll go up each time. So you know, you need a lot of. Then I've got the multi-till as well. 5,000. That's 5,000. So it goes up 1,500 each time. Yeah. Multi-tool upgrades yet, so